Welcome back to my YouTube tutorials. This is ABM Graphics. Yes, today I just want to show you another way of designing a certificate for a client, designing a certificate for a company, designing a certificate for anybody at all. Yes, you can use this template and just modify it and you are good to go. So let's just do something about that. Yes, so let's come to our Photoshop like this. Then the next thing I have to do is to go and create new document. And then I'll call it certificate. Okay, just call it certify. Okay, certify CC. Okay, international paper, the size should be A3. Then I'll click OK. Then the next thing I have to do to come to image, go to image rotation, then I'll make it 90 clockwise like this. Okay, so the next thing I have to do is to go with my background, create my background. So I'll just come and pick rectangular marking tool over here, then I'll move it like this. Okay, yes. So the next thing I have to do again is to just transform it by Control T, pressing Control T, then I'll right click and come to warp like this. Okay, then the next thing I have to do is to this one has selected, so I'll come to custom this way, then I'll choose arc lower like this. Okay, then I'll click OK, then I'll move it on top like this. Okay, then the next thing I have to do is to duplicate this one by right clicking over here and come to duplicate layer. Okay, like this. And then this particular one, I'll change the color, the down one, to this color I've just created with. Okay, then I'll move it down like this. Okay, yes. So the next thing I have to do again is to import in a background that I just downloaded, and that one is not just a background, but that one is just a shape. Yes, and you can also create it with Photoshop. Maybe the next tutorials I'll show you how to do that. Yes, like this, and I want it to be like this. Okay, so you can see how the background look a seamless background like this. Okay, yes. So the next thing I have to do is to group it in like this. Okay, and then I'll start writing those things. Okay, so I'll come and pick certificate over there, and I'll come and paste it over here. Okay, then I'll change the color to the down, then I'll change the font name to Poppins, then I'll make it bold. Okay, then I'll make it come over here, and then the next thing I have to do is to come and pick this one, then I'll just come and paste it in like that. Then I'll change the size, make the size somewhere like this. Okay, but for here what I have to do is to say off appreciation. Okay, appreciation. Okay, just appreciation like this. Okay, then I'll change this one to somewhere this way like this. Then I'll move it up, increase the size like that over there. Okay, so the next thing I have to do is to put in the logo here, the company logo, but I don't know the company logo, so I just want to do something. Yes, creating something. Okay, just want to create something like that over there. Okay, and then I'll call it ABM Graphics like that. Okay, and then ABM, this one should be capitals, and then this one too should be capital. Okay, then I'll change the color to white. Okay, so I'll reduce the size to somewhere like this. Then I'll have it, okay, it has no reduce. 36, then I'll have it like this. Okay, then the two, that particular two distance, I'll just move it in like that. Then I'll hold shift to select it and then I'll make it sectored like that. Then what I have to do is to save. I like saving whilst working because anything can happen. So that is what I'll have right now. So the next thing I have to do is to come and pick is proudly presented. Then I'll come paste it over here. Okay. Then I'll change to black. And that one should be here for now. And then I'll come and pick Alas Abdurrahim. So that one, I just want to type it in. Alasan Ibrahim. Okay. Like this. Okay. And then I'll increase the size. And then I'll change the font to billions. Okay. Then I'll make this thing to be this, like this. Okay, and then I'll come up with a line like this in the back, and that line should be black. Okay, yes, so don't worry, we'll make changes. So the next thing I have to do is come up with this one and then come and paste it, and then I'll change the font to Poppins. Yes, and then I'll change it to this, like this, and then I'll just make it go like this. I am very fast, I know, but I just want you to follow me. Yes. Sorry about my fightingness. Okay, I'll have it like that. Then I'll make it go somewhere here. It's just going to be a simple certificate and there's no need to put more things on it. So I'll have something like this. Then I'll come and paste it over here. Okay. Then I'll make it black. Okay, then I'll come and copy this one over here. Then I'll come and paste it over here. And that one should also stand somewhere here. Okay, so we are going. So the next thing I have to do is that you can see that the certificate is completing like that. So the next thing I have to do is that I'll increase this one to 90. Okay, the name should be bolder, and then I'll give a signature line there so that the person can do what can sign. Okay, and then I'll copy that one. I'll just copy that one to here. Okay, like this. So I'll have it something like that. Okay. You get that? Yes. So the next thing I have to do is to the background, I'll reduce it so that it will be too much. Okay. I'll just reduce it like this. I'll have it like something like that. And I'll save. Okay, we just make it 50. Okay. Yes. So the next thing I have to do is that I've just downloaded something over here like that, okay, this one. So I'll just remove the background with Magic Wall, this one, Magic Wall 2, like that. It's just selecting and delete. Just select where you don't want and you delete it away. That is just this one. I want to apply to this one, okay. So after that, when you do something like this, you just bring it in to somewhere here. Then you select FX and you come to color overlay and you just change the color. You just change the color to somewhere like that. Okay. Then you position your distance variable. Yes, position it very, very well. So this one, this line should be in line with this one. You see that it's in line, okay? So, and that one, and that one. Okay, it's getting in line. So, this one, this one. Transform it somewhere there. Should be somewhere there. Okay. And this one, I just want to make it wider. So I'll just come to this one. Then I'll make it 200. Like that. So that makes our work neat. So that is all. That is just how we design a simple certificate. Thank you very much for watching. This is ABM Graphics. Have a nice day. Bye bye.